On behalf of Stephen and Elizabeth, it's my privilege to welcome all of you to the celebration of their wedding today and to witness the beginning of their marriage. We're here to support the two of you, and we thank you for the privilege of being with you on this wonderful day. I want to especially welcome those that have come from France and are French-speaking to be with us today. Stephen and Elizabeth have brought great gifts of music to our community, and they're sharing those with us today in their wedding. And so it's appropriate that we begin our wedding ceremony with a hymn, because when we sing a hymn, we're praying, and our wedding ceremony is a prayer to God, that God will pour out his blessing upon this bridegroom and his bride. Stephen and Elizabeth have given me a temptation that I can't resist. Are there single gentlemen in the congregation today? If you want to find a good, beautiful, intelligent Catholic woman for a wife, come to church. If there are single ladies in the congregation today, and you want to find a reliable, handsome, intelligent Catholic husband, sing in the choir. But truly, you guys are exceptional. And this is truly not only your personal wedding and not only your family wedding, but it's a parish wedding, because you are part of our parish community. And the Lord says, I want to make your joy complete. Just remember to love each other as I love you. And as you learn how to love each other now, but as the days and years go by, you'll learn how to love each other even more in the future. And your way of loving each other will grow and mature as the years go by. So it is a great privilege for us to witness your exchange of vows today. And we pray for you, and all we can ask of you, is that you would love each other as Christ loves you, with that unconditional, unselfish, generous, self-giving love that the Lord has for you and for each one of us. Are you ready then to exchange your vows in the presence of the church?
Yes.
Yes. Good. I thought you might be. Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, turn and face each other, join your hands, and declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Stephen, take you, Elizabeth, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Elizabeth, take you, Stephen, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, no one must divide. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Please stand. It's my pleasure to introduce to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Pratt.
Talk about the LOVE. I don't know why I'm bringing up your love, babe.